My dad called me over the holidays.
Hey!
I miss you. I miss you. I miss them babies. I want to come see y'all. I said, Dad, all you got to do is tell me when I put you on the plane. He said, well, I want to bring Connie with me. Dad, you want to bring Connie? You can bring Connie. Well, before I bring her, I need to know if your house is wheelchair accessible. Well, Dad, nobody in my house is in a wheelchair, so I never felt the need to wheelchair accessorize my home. Well, you need to get it right. Connie's in a wheelchair now. The fuck happened to Connie? Why is Connie in a wheelchair? It's a long story. She got hit by a car. Okay, first of all, you just told the story. It wasn't that long at all. Second of all, how'd she get hit by a car? What happened? Look, boy, I don't got time to talk to you about that. I was driving, she was in the street, it was raining. Legally, I can't talk about it because the case is still open. The case? You got a case? Look, boy, just get some wheelchair shit for the house. Fine. I don't know what wheelchair shit is, people. I have no idea what wheelchair shit is. True story, I went out, I bought a handicap sign, I put it in the driveway. True story, swear to God. Because that way, when they pull up, I look like I support. Like, hey, hey, look who's welcome here. Like, hey. They get there. My dad takes the wheelchair out of the car, puts Connie in a wheelchair. He rolls Connie in the house. Connie gets in the house, she goes off. Oh my God, I love it. I love it. I want to see the whole house. She said, Spoon, push me all over so I can see everything. My dad snapped, no, no. Sick of this pushing shit. That's what he said. I've been pushing your ass all over the place all goddamn day. Wherever I sit you is where you gonna have to stay until I feel like moving you again. I said, what? Why can't she just roll around the house by herself? He said, because when I sit her down, I'm gonna lock the back brakes so she can't move. For what? Because I love her and I don't want her rolling out my life. That's why. Okay, all right, stop. Everybody, stop.